Hello students, here is the video about the book review. Okay, see, book review is very very important because it gives the information about the book. It is mandatory to for all the students of 5th to 10th grade. Okay, it is by recommended by the CBSE curriculum. So it is very very important whenever you read this book thoroughly. After finishing the book reading, you have to write down the book review. So what is the book review? We will focus on first point, that why what is the book review. Book review is an evaluation or personal opinion of a book published in a periodical or newspaper, broadcast on the radio or television, or appearing on the internet at any form. It is the book, and on the book you have to write down the book review, means the opinion, your personal opinion about the book. It may be evaluation about the book. Okay, so book review, in the simple way we can say that the book review is the information about the book. Then second one is, it is an information about the book and it is the information about the author also. Okay, because each and every book have his author, means the writer of the book. We can get the information about the author also by the book review. So why important to write down the book review? Why it is important? First of all, I told you just now that it is recommended by the CBSE curriculum, and the purpose is to inculcate the recreational reading habit through the entertainment and informal education. Because see, whenever you studying in the schools and colleges, at that time you are referring your academic books. For example, English, Marathi language books, your science book and social science books also. But this is the book review about the recreational books. Recreational books means the story books, novels, fictions. These all are the entertainment purpose. We read these books as for the entertainment purpose, and that books gives you enjoy, gives you stress remove feelings. That books told as a recreational books. So the writing about the book is recommended by the CBSE curriculum of the recreational books. So it is an easy way to let other people know if you enjoy a book or not and why. See, book review gives you about other people's the information about the book. If this particular book, you enjoy this book or not you enjoy this book, what is the subject of that book, what is the topic of that book, what is the storylines of the book, that all information written in the book review. So it is helpful for the other peoples to choose the book. If you you could help them, if you help the book review to make a choice at the bookshop or in the library. Whenever you go to the library or whenever you go to any bookshop, that time what happened, many times you confused to choose the book, to select book for the reading. That time if you read about the book review, if you read the read any book reviews, it will get you the proper information about the book and remove your confusion about the selection of the books. So review is very very important. You have to read the books review and also write the books reviews also. For example, in these days you can find on the Amazon there are so many products and reviews are there. Reviews gives you information about that product is good or bad. That product gives good productivity to you or not. What is the object of that product? So in this way you have to write down your reviews, your opinions in the book review. So it is very very important. Now what is we have to write down in the book review, how we can write the best book review? Okay, for that I form one format about the book review. this is very, very important. These points should be in the book review. First of all, you have to write down the title of the book, because see, title is the identification of each and every book. Then the author of the book means the writer of the book. You should write down the author's name in the book review. Then third point is the publication of the book. Publication is given on the first page at the bottom side of the bottom lines of the any book. You can find out the publisher's name at the bottom line of the first page. Okay, so the publication is very important, because see, one particular book have many times, one particular book have so many, one or two or three publishers. So publication name is very important to mention in the book review. Then the number of pages of the book, whether these number of pages indicate the small or long book type, means this, if this book is having 500 pages or 600 pages or 1000 pages, that indicate that the book is very, very big book or long book. Or if this book is only for the 100 pages, only for the 50 pages, we will get know that this book is very small book, and we can get this book finished within some hours only. Okay, so number of pages is very important to mention in the book review. Then the next point is the type of book. For example, novel, story book, biography or autobiography. Biography means what? Biography means written about you. Okay, and autobiography means written by you about yourself. Okay, so you have to write down the type of book. So first point is title, then author, third one is publication of the book, fourth one is the number of pages of the book, then type of the book. You can write down the price also, price of the book. Next one is the summary of the story. You have to write down the summary of the story of the main parts only. You can elaborate, you don't need to elaborate the whole story in the book review. You can write down the summary of the book in only a 10 lines only. Okay, and don't give any plot twists or the ending of the story. Don't open the secret of the story. If you elaborate the whole story and you give the end of the story, then reader don't go for the actual reading of that particular book. So it is very, very important to give the plot twist of the story. Make the book sound as existing and interesting as possible. See, आपको अगर आपकी बुक बिल्कुल साउंड करनी है और इंटरेस्टिंग करनी है आपकी रिव्यू, तो यू हैव टू राइट डाउन योर रिव्यू इन अ स्मॉल स्मॉल लाइंस ओनली. वेरी सिंपल लैंग्वेज यूज वेन एवर यू राइट डाउन द बुक रिव्यू. ओके, देन यू हैव टू गिव योर ओपिनियन इन द बुक रिव्यू. टेल द रीडर वेदर यू एंजॉय द बुक और नॉट, वेदर यू like this book or not like this book. You can write your liking in the book. Then remember you to give a reason for your opinion. Whatever reason, if you enjoy the book, you can give your opinion about the enjoyment, why you enjoy this book. For example, you can get that you can write that I went to search the interesting book, and I get Wings of Fire book, and I very much like to read the scientific book. So these books give me very good enjoyment and very good information also. This type of within the one or two lines you can write down your opinion. Okay, be honest and don't be afraid if you write any didn't like enjoyment these points. Don't be afraid. Okay, then check out your review by your partner, by your parents also. You can check out the capital letters, finger space, full stop, comma and all the grammatical mistakes also, and write down the book review very nicely, because This book review is the mirror of that book. It is very, very important about the book information. So guys, how you like?